Hi everybody and welcome back. This is Final Hydra, and today we're going to be playing some more Dead by Daylight. I apologize for the other day, guys. We missed our Dead by Daylight video. I've just been having like a lot of work to do this week, like not YouTube-wise. I'm sure everybody realizes I have my own life and stuff like that, and I'm currently a student, so this is kind of like research paper friggin' hell week. So I have had barely any time for the channel whatsoever this week, which is really kind of sad because this is like my enjoyment right here. But I'm here today. We're going to be doing some Dead by Daylight. It's Friday, so we're going to do a double episode. Hopefully do a double episode. We'll see what happens. There's no guarantees in this world. Oh, boy. Have some coffee, and I am diggity dog ready to go. Let's get this on the road, shall we? Oh, my God. What is my hair doing? Need a haircut. That's what's on my to-do list as soon as, you know, this semester of school is done or whenever I find a day of free time. It's going to be time to get a goddamn haircut. The sides are nice. I can do the sides, but I can't cut the top. I don't know how. I'm not a fancy hairdresser. I can't do all that stuff. All I do is throw water in it and hope that it, you know, doesn't look terrible. But all right, we're in the game. That's enough about my hair and about my life. Let's just get in there. Bill don't care about his hair, he just wears a hat. Maybe I'll start doing that. Maybe I'll start wearing the scarf forever. I'm not doing it right now, but maybe I will start wearing... Oh, holy lag, Batman. Maybe I'll start wearing the scarf year-round for YouTube, and that'll be like my thing. Maybe I'll start wearing a hat. Maybe I'll develop some kind of cool niche thing that I do that people like. I don't know. We're gonna figure it out. What are you doing? What are you breaking? Goddamn children breaking things. I don't think I've seen a generator just yet. Maybe because I've been focusing more on chatting it up than actually playing the game. But that's alright, I found one, guys. Don't worry, we're gonna get this one done. No, this is my side. You get your own side, lady. Now he's chasing somebody. Just continue. He's chasing. He's over there after Abadaha Walls. Wales? I don't know. Wallace. I don't know what that guy's name is. I probably just butchered like five other people's names while trying to... Oh, well, you know, that's depressing. I'm not stopping. Bill's not afraid. Bill doesn't even care. You just blew up this side of the generator while my hands were in this side. He didn't even flinch. He's just like, whatever. It is what it is. Now, what if they added it to the game that if somebody messes up the skill check, it stops everybody from, like, continuing progress on the generator? Like it blows up, everybody pulls their hands out, and they're like, oh, god damn it, you know? Then they can restart. Like, I think all it would do is add, like, a couple extra seconds onto, like, repairing the generators, but that might actually be pretty interesting. That would be an interesting, balance change, because it would add just that little bit of time, and I think that that's really all it needs sometimes, is just those few seconds to go from the survivor's favor back to the killer's favor. Alright, now there's a generator right here. Be careful. There's a trapper out there. We all know he's out there. There he is. He's chasing somebody. I'm fixing the generator. He's busy. That's what you gotta do, man. Bill doesn't care. Bill's not worried. Bill just kind of is like, done. Just kisses it up, and he's like, I'm good. The world will keep turning in Bill's mind. He's not worried about anything at all. Oh, except for me screwing up skill checks. That's what Bill is worried about. I'm still not worried. I'm fixing this. I'm here to fix this generator, not worry about all you people doing your dumb stuff. Oh, well, now he definitely sees me. Before it was still a maybe, now it's a definite. Alright, well, Bill's gotta, you know, use the tactic of running away right now. Oh! Alright. Alright, buddy. You gotta use your eyes, pal. Wow, holy lag. I can't go back through that window apparently anymore. What the hell is going on with this game and lag right now? I'm teleporting through barriers, he hit me well past the time when I was through that window, which was super lame. I don't know what's going on. I'm not a big fan of it. Let's just put it like that. Is there a hook in here? I don't think there is. I don't think this guy's getting me to this hook on time. Come on, come on, come on, Bill. Bill, it's filled! Are you kidding me? There it is. Come on. Got blown. What are we doing here? What is this? Are we running from a killer? Or are we just, you know, this is a tea party. God damn it. Jeez Louise. Marie's. Steve's. I don't know. What the hell? Oh. My guy, like, Bill just, like, collapsed. I was like, Bill, are you having a heart attack? What's happening here, bro? Just talk to me. We'll do this together, man. We'll work through it. Does your left arm hurt? I hear that is a sign. Alright, so you know what? We're lagging like hell, but we're already healed up, and he hasn't got me on the hook yet. So I want to take this opportunity. Oh. I mean, he seems fairly competent in some way, shape, or form. He just seems to kind of not have very good peripheral as the killer. Like, he's got his blinders on 24/7, it seems. Which isn't really good. But, you know, I'm going to come over here. Ooh, I found some firecrackers. Bill brings the fire to every party with his... Oh, how cool would that be if Bill just automatically had, like, firecrackers in his pocket? Like, that was just his thing. I'd be alright with it. No, I'm looking for the generator that I've already worked real good and hard on. Yeah, because I'm coming back here and I'm fixing this sucker. Ooh, in the basement. That's a hard sell to come back from, but I'll give it my best. Bill will give it his best. Alright, let's see. What if there was a survivor perk, let's say, that when you were on the hook, it made skill checks for all the other survivors that much harder to accomplish. So kind of like forcing the other survivors to like want to come help you, right? Because you're making their life harder for them. All right, what's he doing? No, he's booby-trapping it. Boom, firecracker, baby. Stun. Boom, shakalaka. That's what I'm talking about. Bill brought the pain right there. He's all about it. All right, good. How ridiculous. This is a really bad spot to get caught, but I really wanted to just clean this totem up. Bill doesn't like it. He assembled it all wrong. Bill was in Nam, man. He knows how to put a goddamn couple skulls on a stick. Like, that's his specialty. That's what they went to him for in his platoon, man. He knew how to make a damn effigy. So, these little crappy effigies just insult him. He's just like, what is this? Child's play? I'll have none of that around here. You know what? While I could do that repair, right, and that would all be real well and good, I'd like some more items for Bill. You know, Bill wants them. God damn it. Anything in this one? Damn it all. Ooh. Somebody's out there. Alright, let's play it cool, right? Alright, now we can get out of here. Just had to wait for that guy to leave. You know, I didn't want him cramping my style. He probably put a bear trap up right by this mostly started generator, which, you know, I don't fault him for. That's a good idea. But I don't know where it is. So we just gotta move slow and deliberate. Unless he sees me, in which case we know we can beeline back through that door and be safe. Alright, I see Lori over there. Oh. And he's gone again. Alright, no problem. Oh, damn. She just did like a full backflip. He just punched her so hard in the throat she flew around. Alright, well, I don't got no firecrackers to save everybody with this time. I'm still gonna go for the save because I'm just that kind of guy. Everybody gets out when Bill's around. Oh, he's just swinging? I don't know what's happening with this dude. He just stepped in his own trap? I think he did. You run! 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 I did this for you! Can I ruin your trap a little bit? No? Alright. Yeah, I really wish I had the... Dude, worked out perfectly! Sucker stepped in your own bear trap! You ain't never gonna catch me. I'm the gingerbread Bill. He's right behind me. I know that for a fact. I'm leading him right towards this guy. Sorry, buddy. Bill's got to do what Bill's got to do. If that means you get tossed under the bus so Bill can live, well, Bill's got things he's got to do, man. He's got a life to live. He can't wait for you people. Sometimes you must die so Bill can live. Bill gets everybody out, but, you know, Bill gets out first. All right, Bill. I just love how Bill sprints around with, like, this cigarette just kind of, like, haphazardly in his mouth. Like, he doesn't really care all that much, but he still sprints around. He gets it done. And that's what I'm talking about, folks. Right there. Just, you know, you just got to walk it out like a boss now. Perfect. Worked out perfectly for me. I like it. I downed myself so that person could live. And then what happened? The big idiot stepped in his own trap. That's too friggin' funny. That's why you gotta put the trap under them, man. You can't put it somewhere else because then you get made look like a fool like that because then you step in it while trying to put somebody on the damn hook. I don't think I've ever stepped in my own trap yet while someone was on my shoulder. You know, I could be... Oh, God. Bond. Hooray. Not a Bill perk. No, just keep giving me common garbage perks. All right, let's see if we can jump into another game and get a second gaming because it's Friday. I'm just going to ready up instantly. Boom! Look at that. Everybody wants to play. I did get a firecracker, didn't I? Let me take that in with me. I wonder if there's, like... add-ons for the firecracker. Probably not. I think that would be kind of cool, like, to make it... Maybe there'd be, like, some sick add-ons that make it a, instead of making it a one-time use, it then becomes a two-time use item. That would be pretty cool. I don't know, like, you know when you bought firecrackers as a kid, like, you could unwind those and make little firecrackers out of the big one. So, like, maybe, like, one of the perks would be, like, oh... You would unwind it, and you could just throw half of it down, but it would be, like, half as effective. But you get two charges, so you could use the other half then, like, right away, or, you know, whatever you want. I don't know. I'm thinking outside the box, and I got a lot of ideas just brimming to the surface. And I just think, like, you know, if, you know, any of the producers or any of the developers of this game are watching, they should, you know, get a notepad, bro, because all I got is good ideas for this thing. And, I mean, like... This is where I started my channel, was Dead by Daylight. And it sucks that, sadly, the Dead by Daylight community is kind of, like, on that down curve right now. Wow. Bill's, like, learning some sick firecracker flip tricks. So, like, the Dead by Daylight community is kind of, like, on the downswing. Which sucks, because if the game eventually fails, or I guess not fail, at this point, it's been around for just about a year. And it's still got a lot of people playing it. A lot of people have spent their money on it. And I guarantee a lot of them have bought the add-ons, too. Like I have. So, how much is it a failure? I don't know about any of that jazz. Alright, where the hell is this guy? He's got to be right near me somewhere. I'm not seeing him. Alright. He effed off. Let's do that nice and quiet-like. I didn't hear him setting up no traps, and I haven't seen any bear traps either yet, so... Might not be the trapper. We might be looking at, I don't know, actually. We might be looking at, like, a... Nope, Mike Myers, I wouldn't have heard him that quick. Could be the hag? I guess? Potentially. People play as that character, right? Could be the hellbelly, but he hasn't seen anybody to use the chainsaw yet. I guess only time will tell, folks. Only time will tell. Just trying to keep my eyes peeled. Wow, F me. Alright, cool. I'm just gonna casually F off now. I'll come back later. Nope, it is a trapper. Look, there's a bear trap right there on the stairs. Interesting. Disarm, baby. I wish Bill had, like, a different disarm animation than the other survivors did. Like, I wish Bill just kind of kicked it or something at the end. Like, he would just stare at it for, like, a couple seconds, and then at the very end, he would just kick the thing. Like, just make Bill, like, the gruffest, toughest guy ever. Like, he doesn't even care that it's a bear trap. He's not even worried. He just kicks the stupid thing. Alright. Somebody's working on the generator in the house. Perfect. I'll work on this one out here. So we got two of them probably right about to come off of repair status. I've got some firecrackers if the need be. I think firecrackers do their best when you're on the rescue. I don't really think that they're a good runaway kind of thing. Like, you want them, you want to throw them down when you know the killer is coming a certain way, like coming out of the basement. Maybe that's what the firecrackers are good for. They're good for, like, those daring basement rescues. Who knows? It certainly worked last round on that guy, so that might be it. That might be the win. Dude, she just fixed that and she just took off. She don't even care. Alright, somebody just took some damage. It happens. They were bound to get one of us. Oh, excuse me. Do you want heals? I mean, you're running around holding... Oh, man, you are the worst. Alright, everybody heal her. Come on, here we go. Group heal. All three of us. Come on, get in here. Get in here. Get on this. Oh, God. Can we all be in each other's way a little bit more? Just a little bit more. Not a lot. Wow. Oh, I thought he hit the friggin' Meg through the wall. I was like, that's... kind of cheating. Whoop! Time for me to hit the old dusty trail. Oh god, no, he's gonna get me at least once. At least, why did I stop running? What? Alright. Bill, just chill out for a second, bro. I can't heal you in there. Because you're, like, between the board and stuff. You're like, can you heal me now? Like, I want to go back in there and be like, look at how stupid this is. Like, I can't heal you there. Now you understand it. I'm not the dummy. You're the dummy. He's, like, on that girl. Wow. Don't know how he got her through the board, but, you know, he did. Dude, why is my guy just stop running every now and again? That's so weird, and it's pretty detrimental, actually, to my character. Bill? Is that broken? It is broken. Alright. Somehow they got that guy up off the ground. I don't even know. I don't know what happened back there. That's some crazy stuff going on. Oh, alright. Well... let's hope he's really on those people like a shark smelling blood and not coming this way, alright? I mean, at least we've got a nice view. We'll see him coming. That's about the only good thing about this position that I'm in. Other than my back is just to the wind over there. Gotta keep our eyes peeled. We got three generators. This one here might be number four. I don't know if anybody's touched that one over there or not. Oh, he's coming right to me. He's coming right to me. Oh, damn. All right. I'm going to go into the house. Like, if he wants it, he's got to come up here after it, you know? Like, he's in the house somewhere. Nope, he left. Totally left. He didn't care anymore. Alright, let's try to get back to where we were. I wonder how the rest of the team is doing. Damn, he damaged this. So he hit me, and then he came back to damage the generator. Alright. He's playing it kind of smart. He's just going for the points right now. I think he just doesn't want to lose his pip. He's going more for getting the hits and then damaging the generators than he is trying to get the downs. Now, I don't know. I don't know if that strategy will pay off for him, but it might. It may be just enough to keep him from losing a pip. You know, just focus on what you can. I mean, there's different ways to win. Like, it all depends on what do you consider winning. Is it killing the survivors? Is that winning for you? Or is winning just simply gaining a pip and moving up in the leaderboard or the ranking system, whatever the hell it's called? Actually coming at the last second. Hey, you want to heal me? Wow. What a team I got here. Hey. Ho-ho-ho. I don't know where this dude is. Oh, in the bear trap. Well, we got her pretty good. Here, this is my rescue run. This is it. That sucked and it didn't work at all. That's like literally the worst thing I've ever seen. Damn, I really tried to save that girl, but I'm like damaged. What the hell do they want me to do, you know? Like, I've already got one hit. What the hell am I... What the hell is Bill gonna do with one health? Now, if this girl heals me, I will mount the rescue, but I need to be healed. We gotta work as... Oh, God. You need to actually do it correctly, though, Miss Claudette. Dude, you wanna mess up every skill check ever? Like, every single one? There we go. Alright, let's get this girl. It sucks that now the firecracker was completely wasted, but we're here. Alright, he's right there. He's coming up. Oh, I got stuck on him. Oh, he got me. Now he's chasing me. They should be going for her. Oh, juked him there. That was pretty good. Somebody save that girl. This guy's nowhere near them. There you go. At least they got her. Bill, man, I'm just the man, the myth, the legend, Bill over here. What are you doing? You're running into him. I mean, if that's the strategy. Oh, I see what she may have been doing. She may have been trying to buy me some time for the wiggle. I don't know if that's gonna be enough. I feel like he's gonna get me still. Yep. damn it, it was so close. I mean, it was a really good attempt by on her part. He doesn't have a damn trap. Just get me. He doesn't have a trap. He's gone. Come on. Sucker. Like, there was no way for me to get to that door. He was gonna catch me. Like, that's just the reality of the situation. He's just gonna camp me now. Because I'm super close to the door, right? I get it. So I'm gonna recover as much as I can. Oh, I get it. He's gonna chase them all out. Alright, we gotta get that girl. Alright, we gotta do this. I'm not leaving anybody behind. Alright. He can't stop all of us. That's the problem. He can't stop us all. I'm gonna stop right here and try to recover a little bit. Oh, she wiggled. I know I could crawl out. I could totally just crawl out, but I wanted to make sure we were all gonna live. Oh, getting double healed. I like it. Oh, just like flip him off a little bit on the way out. Ooh, goodbye. Goodbye, loser. He's not a loser, man. He tried real hard. I mean, that was a no win for him. Oh, he left. I was gonna say GG. I wasn't gonna be mean. I'm never mean when I win, normally. Like, I'll say anything I want to the cam, but I'm always pretty nice to I'm always pretty nice to the guys in the game. I don't think I've ever been like, ooh, get good, loser. Scrub, you shouldn't even play this game. Did your mom buy it for you? I don't normally do that, normally. Unless somebody's, like, totally mean to me, then I'm mean back. But that's the end of today's episode, folks. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this episode, please leave a like. If you like this content, please consider subscribing. It's always appreciated. Thank you very much, and I'll see you folks next time.